not gonna kill me. I know what it can do. What the fuck is with this ops? He's just hopping around! There's other ones, but that was scary. This is a bad Jason and the fucking Argonauts here. Died. That was a bitch. Like, there's so many skeletons. Fucking crazy. That isn't smoke like I thought it was. Other ones? Oh my god, they're everywhere. So Volner died, and then there's this skeleton fuck who's just persistent. It's amazing. No. Yours cousin in charge of the dark. She's, yeah, just Priscilla, basically. That's an AOE. Oh my god! Traditional wave. This guy's a man after my own heart with that deacon set of yours. What's he wearing on his head? Oh, that's just his hair. Never mind. He's going for backstab. Well, you tried. I don't know what you were trying, but you tried. Kick him. Just kick him off the edge or something. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh! Oh, I didn't even see you! Holy shit! I see we're both halberd users. That's respectable. But did you know that mine's better? Now that it's come to one hit kill rating, let's see where we go. Gets hit, doesn't take damage. Oh, I split his head open like a watermelon. So you've aggroed both. Yeah, they do. Like, I love this guy, just glorious. Yeah, I don't know if you're going for summons, but, oh, you're going to heal. Yeah, I know. Of course it did. That shit was fucking dumb at first. Fuck it. Die. There we go. Now you're dead. And congratulations. Johnson, you perverted fuck!
Hey!
Give me a hug, you prick. Or the drop kill. You tried. Well, we both were like sitting there the whole time, just like, oh my god, he's gonna find me. Did you do like a melee kill on him or something? What? The first one to push the button kills the other guy.
terrorist name was, as if there's terror names. Yes! Die! It's not about interest. I am king of this opening. You have no chance. Oh yeah. Let's dust this bitch. What? Bolin. Dumbass, he says. Dumbass, he says. Hey, you stupid bitch, that was Grey Fox. Well, you were dumb as fuck. Bye. Let's see how these assholes do. Why do I have a bow equipped? So holy shit. Holy shit, that guy's got some stamina. No, it's curved, some sort of curved like dagger-esque thing. No, I don't think so. He was swinging around like it was a dagger, but it's long. It might be the great guru. Great knife or whatever. Yeah. Might be. I don't know. It seems pretty large and you swing it around like it's either a dagger or a short sword. I can't really tell. Are you taking it outside? Okay. Idiots. I'm not even involved. If you hit me, I will kill you. That's just how it goes, Dark Sword.
What just hit him?
Oh, you fucked up, Bolin. Yeah, I was gonna tell you, Bolin, I can fuck up your quest if you want me to. I don't know why I'm bowing to a dark sword. Okay, at least you didn't heal. I can give you that. Oh, you got the ice. Sup, bitch? Hi. I mean, you had no chance. I don't even know what the fuck you were doing. Sabolin!
So, out of curiosity, should these things, I don't know, I'll call them ash wraiths, why not? Should they be this green color? It seems really weird. Like, that's whatever, and then there's red ones. Whatever. Rooftops. Why, Miyazaki? Why is it always rooftops? Fine. That kind of drop killed it, huh?
God.
So many feathers.
Host is wearing a hollow ring. He's wearing a hollow ring, so he looks like a phantom. Why does everyone have to use katanas? I despise katanas. Are we gonna heal, buddy? Holy shit, you cannot do shit to that. Jesus Christ. Recorded even. Sure it does. You were terrible. Congratulations. When you have to verse complete scumlords. Like, this doesn't even come down to skill or anything. It's just like, he gets hit twice and just like, I'm gonna go heal now. You should have just kept hitting R1, bitch. You maybe would have killed me. I'm over here now. Go heal. It's the same old story, you're just gonna come back in and get nailed. There, you are fucking garbage. Now, die. The dual curved blade thingies, I'm not really sure what they are. You know what I mean, Wicked? They're like, they're really curved, they're, Oh my god, there's a lot of spamming with it. Alright, well, at least you weren't a katana faggot. Oh my fucking god, was that Frieza? Alright, pseudo Artorias, who has a shield for whatever reason. Let's see, sword in his right hand. Why? The dead angle. The dead angle. I've mastered it with the Oh, we're healing, huh? You little pussy. I'm just gonna heal, since you're such a fan. You good? Ha 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 ha!
You know you love it.
Yeah, I have 100% block shield, my friend.
Hello, Phantom Range. We meet again.
You good? Because I'm gonna heal now. Like, he's just given up, like, more or less, it looks like. Because I've just been trashing him. Dead angles galore. You're dead. I don't give a shit anymore.
Wasn't I here already? Didn't I kill you, like, 4 or 5 times now? Did you switch to a great shield?
No, you're not the same person. Oh, but you're a katana douche. Or not. We'll find out. How many run pokes you have before the end of this, we'll see.
Oh, I should have waited an extra second. Oh, you piece of shit. I'm not even gonna chase you. You're not worth my time. Come in and die.
Yeah, that's what happens. Trash is trash. He didn't hit me one time. I just realized he didn't touch me. I'm sick of that shit. Hit him twice, they just run away. I'm not gonna chase you. You can go ahead and heal. You either come back and fight me or you just go to the boss. I'm not gonna waste my time.